Yo my dudes, and what is up? So for today's video, we're gonna be seeing how we can down all those Cavalier bosses using just 4 stars to help you easily accomplish all those T5cc fragment objectives. So first up, we're going up against Deadpool. We're gonna be using Cosmic Ghost Rider for just a bit of fun, so enjoy. And now it's Mag's turn to beat the crap out of this Sentinel boss.
Till I get up, time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways. And on we'll go.
For Mr. Fantastic, we're gonna be using Archangel to take him down with those stacks and stacks of beautiful neural damage.
Through the
once again against Super Skrull, more Archangel goodness. This time Neuros are gonna come in real handy to shut down all his abilities with 100% AAR.
It's all about humanity.
And for Mr. Sinister, once again, we're going in with Archangel. Of course, you could use other champs like, say, Warlock to make this fight so easy. But hey, we're having too much fun with Archangel. So let's go.
Just like the street lights lit this town, like a fire in a blaze, gotta burn it down. Can't be afraid to leave this out. We got this far, don't know how.
Alright, enough of Archangel, back to Cosmic Ghost Rider for the final takedown. Here we have a bonus video of G99 going up against this Cavalier Annihilus. This is a really good fight for you to practice and get better at using G99 to be more like Abdo.
Oh,
Thanks for watching, guys, and I hope all this helps you out. And in the meantime, take care.